What's the matter?
Oh, what's this giant teddy bear?
My, you must have some nimble fingers.
All right, now hurry on inside with it.
My, it's so big. Go on, hurry on inside with it. By the way, these rooms are amazing. Every room has a waterbed.
But don't flip the wrong switch when you're turning on the lights, or your bed will start spinning. Anyways, I'm looking forward to tomorrow.
Yeah, but I'm exhausted. For so many reasons.
I gotta pee.
Whoa! So this is a club!
Woo! I'm totally ready for this!
There's nothing like this back home.
Is it permitted for high school students such as yourselves to be here?
What? Dude, look who's talking. You were here before we were.
That's right. I guess if the first years came on the trip, you'd be here too.
The clientele here seems above board, so I don't expect there'll be any problems.
Huh? You're leaving?
Why don't you join us?
Are you asking me to stay?
Uh-huh. We didn't get to chat last time.
It's just that I had some matters to attend to that day.
Well, you're free now, right? I was really eager to talk to you. I'm curious how someone my age is working as a detective.
How about it?
Very well, if you insist.
Huh? What's up? You look a little red.
That's not true.
Wait here. I'll go reserve the area upstairs for us.
Okay. Wait, what? Reserve?
Yep. Don't worry. I think I can pull some strings.
What's wrong, man? Stomach pains?
That ain't it.
Are you sure this is all right? Isn't it expensive?
No worries. 2 years ago, when I had a secret show here, the power went out in the middle of it and the gig was canceled. They still owe me from then, so they're willing to put this one on the house.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna order more.
Woo! I'm not gonna hold back either.
Dude, you sound even weirder today.
You're so cool, Kanji. Kanji. Kanji, Kanji. I conjecture that something's up. That's a great one.
Man, you're already in high gear.
Conjecture?
Looser than usual, too.
Hey, wait a sec. Are these liquor?
I told them to give us soft drinks. They're non-alcoholic. I told them. Really, I did. Really!
Oh, sheesh. I was wondering why it's so hot.
Is this seriously booze? But the smells...
King's game! Times like this, adults play the king's game. It's the law. What's their problem? They make me act like a ditz, call me resentin' stuff, and then say I'm a kid? It's so obvious. Those rap parties get a lot funner after I go home. Morons! I'm gonna play the king's game now, and ain't no one gonna stop me.
Yet another side of Risa exposed. I wonder if she knows what she's saying.
Kanji! Get the chopsticks ready!
What? Why me?
The king's word is law! Chop chop!
It's already started?
What's this king's game again?
Okay. One chopstick makes you the king if you draw it, and the others have numbers on them. The king picks the number and says what that person has to do. But who has which number is a secret until the king gives the orders.
Senpai, you're such an adult. You tell him.
Yukiko, where'd you learn this stuff?
Come on, everyone draw! Okay, so... who's the king?
Teddy's is red! Red! Is Teddy the king? We're already doomed from the get-go.
I, the king, command thee to smooch the king without delay. Smooch!
Smooch?
Please, God, grant me a girl! Number three! Ah! I'm at number two!
No take-backs!
Smooch! Smooch!
Oh, Kanji! So you were after my fuzzy fur!
Okay, but it's my first time. Be gentle!
Whoa! Ow! Hey, quit that! Don't make me flatten you, damn it! Ah! No! Hey! Help!
Ooh-hoo! Only the first round and two contestants have dropped out already!
Huh. Is it that kind of game?
On to round two! The king!
Phew! Someone decent. No crazy orders this time.
That's not how it goes. If the last king demanded a smooch, then the next order's gotta be more extreme. T.A., don't be such a party pooper. Hey! The person who gets picked should have to rest their head on the king's lap. Nah, make him sit on his lap. Oh, or they could have to hug him. Better than that, a piggyback ride. Come on, King, who's gonna do what?